Is it really me? The one that's killing everything. Is my anxiety misreading everything you really mean? Push you all away while trying to be a better being. Have I dug myself a hole? Am I unearthing sanity? I can't tell the difference from a dream or from reality. Is it in my head? Am I reacting like I'm supposed to be? Am I showing myself the way I'm meaning to be received? Feel like the devil's always finding ways of attacking me. But is it true? Or am I the one that's after you? Hard to see the answers when memories always capture proof, leading to your mind playing games, cause confusion too. Static in my mind's getting even harder to listen to. But as I sit and think, reminded I can never be on the right side of life due to my history. I'm like a voodoo doll being stabbed by sharp and pointy things. With no choice of my own, I was born without that luxury.
I've been feeling like the deep end is so deep when I'm asleep, when I'm dreaming.
Get the chance to feel normality with all the negativity surrounding me. I try to find peace within these tragedies. I'm strangled on a leash in the shape of agony. Tired of this dirt is my scenery. Feel like everyone I meet eventually becomes my enemy. Snakes slither to grab hold of my entity. So close to pain and all the constant misery. Light shun cast me out into the hell's fire. So cold, no soul, no empire. Below all the smiles cast from the church choir, just laughs and breath gas of the in my love souls in lost homes that left prior to me, releasing buried strength of this deep fighter. We hold hands and shake fists to make peace. Roll back, replay, and you'll see.
I've been feeling like the deep end is so deep when I'm asleep. Sleep.